Welcome back, guys, to TVOBT, continuing with Borderlands 2. You may have noticed a change in scenery. It's because we are going to Three Horns Valley.
Guns! Glorious guns! Check Nothing back else. Later to see my new weapon of the day.
Alright. Walk in for suckers! Catch a ride!
Acid blood.
Quick and easy. To Three Horns Valley. Challenges have multiple tiers. Higher the challenge's level, the bigger the reward gained. Wouldn't you know that? We're going to the Happy Pig. Maybe. We're going somewhere. Straight ahead. They are mad. Hitting fun. Bye bye. Apparently I can't drive. Happy Pig Motel. They're going away. Funny. Turn it on.
Oh man, the steampunks ain't working either. I see your problem. And I'm gonna take this slow so you can understand, alright? That thing's broke as hell. Well, better scavenge some replacement parts from the other pumps near the motel.
Steam valve, capacitor, and gearbox. Is he enough? I guess there's this right here. Huh. Didn't have to go very far.
Now, the valve you're looking for is way up at the tippy top of that pump. You have to climb your way up that thing like a snort happy redhead on a slag bin if you want to get at it.
There we go. Imagine it was something like that. Okay, is that just a pickup? Got it.
Some skaglet turned off our steam pump. Perforate him! Oh, you got the steam thing! Ooh!
These
pumps work off
some
other type of fucking plant, so they ain't all switched
over. Let's do it! Or, at the everlasting hot dog pitches, it didn't get out of the car. God! How weary! Still, flat, and unprofitable! These all the uses of him.
This way. Frost Springs.
I bet you my remaining kidney, that pump right there still got a working capacity. Just flip open the vault casement and grab that sucker duck.
Where's the capacitor? Capacitor.
Damn, son! Looks like the Skags ate the hell out of that steampunk's capacitor. Better start popping Skags until one of them drops it. Well, it sure looks like the capacitor I was looking for. Hey, side question. Is it weird when I notice the moment you pick something up, you don't have to be in the bathroom? Wait, was that weird? I mean, like a spying on you in the bathroom at a friendship day. Well, either way, let's plug that pucker in.
I didn't know there was a friendship way of spying in the bathroom. Oh, he didn't die. Oops. Oh, well, Iridium. Run. Squish. Squish, squish. You're dead. Wrong button! Again? Now where am I going? Oh my gosh. Alright. Woo! This way! Oh, what? I want to jump at.
Southpaw
pumps.
Well, best kill that
monk
so you can get that part you need.
That was easy.
Ha, you went and found the gearbox, huh? Man, those gearboxes sure are the cat's unforsaken room. Everyone won't stay around here. Go ahead and plug her in.
Alright. So much loot.
Well, looks like you got everything you need to repair that steam pump. Just plug in banana boats in, and the bounty board will be as juiced up as an Olympic athlete whose parents have unrealistically high expectations of him.
There's the way up. Uppity, 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 up. And up some more. Perfect.
Ready to go, man. Just turn around and watch the sparks fly.
I hope we don't see sparks. Perfect.
Woo, that bounty board ought to be powered up now. Switch her on and you should have a buttload of new jobs to take. Ha! Catch a job!
Catch a job.
Try not to die!
Woo! Perfect. Loud and proud. The mail must arrive on time.
Hey, you!
Accept a failable mission. If you fail, complete the mission within the allotted time or constraints, you'll have
to
try again.
One shot's just crippled my last courier, Dino. I'll pay you if you mail these packages out quick enough.
Bad guys, and
grab the packages when you're ready to deliver them, kid.
Boy. I bet this will involve driving a bus. Maybe. Deliver packages. Up. kidding me? I get up here? I can. It gets me here. Hi.
How about that?
Oh wait, all the packages are in here. Oh my. Gosh. Do I get like a time bonus when I get one of these in? Yes, slightly. Crap. Oh! Yep. Me up. I'm stuck. Right there.
That's what I wanted to see. Unfortunately, you're fired, because Dino's recovered enough to get back on his route.
I haven't recovered. You just duct taped my legs to these pogo sticks.
Oh.
Fit as a fiddle, he is. Anyway, kid, your severance is in the mail.
9 seconds to spare. My goodness. There were items all over this place. Jeez. There were, like, outhouses and chests. Loot galore. Curious. That's cool. Up here. Oh, I got a mailbox. There's a chest over at one of those. Right there, for example. Up we go. Around and around. Get to a chest.
That is lovely.
Hand cannon. Still don't care. Ha. That it? Nope, don't care. Can't believe I failed that hard. Missed twice, like point blank range with a sniper rifle. I mean, sure, it's a long range weapon, not a close range weapon, but still. He was right in front of me. Over here. Oh, oops. Mailbox. Outhouse I've already checked. So I imagine there isn't anything over here. Nope. Oh, there's one last outhouse. Then we will have looted the heck out of this place. Obscene amount of loot.
Ooh.
Aww.
That is beautiful.
Wow. Okay, let's pick up our vehicle and head back to the bounty board. It's something. What's that purple thing I found? Bill Kendall. IRSMG, huh? Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Incendiary Defender or Throwin' Burnin'? Well, I can't use either one, so...
You can never be too well armed.
I might be able to use the Incendiary Defender. No, no, I can't. It's a piece of crap. Wholesale. 50 badass rank. Holy crap. 3 tokens. A damage. Gun damage. That's very important. That's it. All I got is a damn fine rescue. I can get here.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below.
22 grand. Way more than I need. To Zabas. The dusty place. Shoot a psycho on the legs to trip them, giving you time to deal with them. Shoot them up in the legs. They become easy prey. Need to go to Friendship Gulag. Other side of the map. Go. Wee-hoo. Whoa! Not entirely sure where it is I need to go. Whoop. Here. And down we go. Into Friendship Gulag. Electric elemental damage devastates shields. Fantastic.
Got the money,
what
I'll
you
save
got?
Your gold
earned
life.
Aye, aye, aye. No, thank you. No. No, I'm not. Goodness.
Lovely! Don't die. I need your business.
And we'll leave it right there, guys. As always, thank you for watching. And I will see you next time on TV OBT for more Borderlands 2, or maybe some Tribes Ascend.